Hello, welcome back to In Verbis Virtus. Okay. It's here. What was that? Yegamide? Don't scare me like that. Let's. Is there anything? Whoa. Hello. Hi? Munio Namet. In his shell. All and nothing hold hands in the journey of existence. The strong mind controls them and bend them. There is nothing, not even a god, who can press these words. But the required power is beyond imagination. Flesh is consumed over time, and mind succumbs to madness. The energy that flows swirling around you and protects you blocks any threat. Even if you do not have to fear any harm from the outside, time instead attacks everything inside the bubble. For them, time does not matter. Alpha and Omega meet in the end. The barrier created pronouncing
Munio Namet
protects me from the magical threats. I can throw the energy it captures in the direction that I want with the formula.
Atul Ecto.
Okay, allow me to write that down so I don't forget it. Munio Namet. And froze with Atul Ecto. Atul Ecto. Okay. Maybe one day I'll show you the photo of this little note. Okay, this is not. There's nothing new over here, and there's nothing new over here.
Me and Uda Alodalum Teman Tialu.
What happened? Shake it up. I cannot move.
That's what I thought.
No, I don't want to fight with Cthulhu. Stay away. Okay, Munio Namet. Okay. Můj new namet. Ooh. And it's Atul Ekto. Atul at Ekto? Můj new namet. Atul Ekto. God damn it, I need to say. Munio Namet. Atul Ekto. Just stop moving. Ah. Munio Namet. Okay, okay, I'm it. I need to be so precise. Well, I can heal. Okay, okay. Oh, luckily it starts over here. Oh, it came from that hole. Munion Namet. Munion Namet. Come on. Shoot me. Wait, what? Why? Munio Namet. Atul Ekto. Somewhere around here. Ah, stop moving. Munio Namet. Atul Ekto. She doesn't. Munio Namet. Yep. Yegamide. No. Munio Namet. Atul Ekto. Ah. How did I hit you? Munio Namet. Yegamide. Munio Namet. Atul Ekto. Ah! Yes! Munio Namet. Atul Ekto. Okay, she moves a little slower now. I guess it's she. Munio Namet. Atul Ekto? Okay. I forgot it. Munio Namet. Munio Namet. Atul Ekto. Gosh. Munio Namet. Atul Ekto. Somewhere around. Stop moving. Munio Namet. Munio Namet. Namet Ekto. Namet Ekto. Wait a minute. Munio Namet. Namet Ekto. Munio Namet. I don't know what happened there. Namet Ekto. Ekto Lume. It does something to her. Munio Namet. Namet Ekto. Munio Namet. Namet Ekto. I hate you. Munio Namet. Namet Ekto. Munio Namet. This is so annoying. Namet Ekto. I think she runs away from my cursor. You see? Munio Namet. Namet Ekto. Munio Namet. Munio Namet. Namet Ekto. Now she's slowed down, so maybe I need to wait for her. Yeah, see? Now she's all riled up. Munyo Namet. Namet Ekto. Ah. Now you're moving slow. Munyo Namet. I'll wait. Namet Ekto. Munyo Namet. Namet Ekto. Now she goes over here. Munyo Namet. Namet Ekto. Ah. Munyo Namet. Namet Ekto. No. Munyo Namet. Namet Ekto. It hit her! Okay, Munyo Namet. Munyo Namet. Namet Ekto. It's kinda homing. Okay. I don't understand what happened. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. I didn't home. Munyo. Atul Ekto. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. Ah. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. Really? Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. Oh, goddammit. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. I'm really trying to make it home on her. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. Yes. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. Really? Atul Agni. No. Atul Agni. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. I got hit? Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. Really? Okay. Munyo Namet. Munyo Namet. God damn it. Yegamide. Munyo Namet. Okay. Munyo Namet. Really? Okay, I'll heal up. Anyway. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. Somewhere over there. Munyo Namet. Atul Ekto. Ah! I'm trying to... Munyo Namet.
Maybe I should teleport over there. Ecto lame. Munio namet. Yes, I know I said the other one thing wrong. Atu ecto. I hate you. Manio. Nope. Yegamide. Munio namet. Atu ecto. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop moving! Munya namet. Atu ecto. Obi kenu. Munya. Munya, munya, munya. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yegamide. You know what? Give me a second here. I'll check it out because this is really annoying and it makes no sense to just go on and on with it. Be right back. Fuck me. I forgot to press it again. Oh my god. Yes, she's dead. And. Fuck me! God damn it. No, basically. What you had to do was ecto lumen to blind her, then she shoot at you, she dodges your attack, then you ecto lumen her again, 3 times in total, she is then slowed down, you then gather her projectiles, shoot her, she goes down to heal up, but you put Atul Agni before that, down there. And just Udana 10 to make her explode. Yeah. Yeah. It will look basically the same as the rest of the fight. Namet Atul. Notem Atul Opun. Really? Okay. Really? Notem Atul Opun. Notem Atul Opun. I can go any. Okay, all. Notem Atul Opun. Notem Atul Opun. Really? Thank you. I'm done. I'm done with myself. Oh. Oh. Okay, I think this is kind of teleport. Okay, are you ready? Because I'm not. That wasn't so bad. No. I don't usually jump into something that looks like Mercury. No. Fallen Gods and Prophecies. Achievement unlocked. Don't look down. Ah. More alien stuff. Yeah, great. Sure. I like the music though. It's very pretty. Okay, but close your eyes because we're saving. After this very nice boss fight that we all saw. No, this part, this place looks familiar. This is because this shrine we were in earlier. Sparkly. Of those races that we are supposed to kill their gods, I guess. Well, they are gods for them, I guess. Not for us, because we know magic. And this place is... I hear something moving. Oh, my journal.
You and I were never anything more than slaves. Admittedly, we were better off and luckier than many others, but only because we were useful to the lords of Jaal. But I didn't care. With you at my side, we would live for months at a time and I felt free. When you died, I felt what I truly was for the first time, a slave digging holes in the sun, a hermit alone in the desert. I came to this temple alone because I wanted to believe in a fairy tale. I was looking for something to give me a reason to carry on. It looks like I found it. This? Oh, what a shame it doesn't work. Is this some kind of clock? There are some doors. Okay, that's dark hallway. Not like I can just magically create light. Okay, this one. Okay, they are both lit up. Tell Uda. No, I cannot create magically light for myself. God damn it. Okay, so this whole place is floating in the air. Okay. Go back. Yes, I get it. I can do magic. Hello. What the hell is that? It's not like I won in a way. I think I need to check it out. Tell Uda. Okay, like the outer circle lit up. Do I need to do this 1, 2, 3, 4 times? 3 or 4. We're at the bed, I would say it's 3. Okay, I came from... Right. I know what's wrong. There was no map. Nothing. My god, stop scaring me like that. Let's follow this first. Wait, didn't we follow it? Yeah. No. I don't know. I don't think we... went past ice. No, we're definitely not over here. Okay, stop with that alien stuff. Thank you. No flickering lights. I just wanna play with magic. Okay, and I'll save over here. Close your eyes. I think that's a good part to take a little break after that fail with boss. Yeah. Okay, so tomorrow we'll be exploring this icy stuff, this place. Tell Uda, let's see, what's this? No way in hell, no! Fuck, no! Okay, stay alive, see you soon, I guess. I won't go in there, no.